Shut up and sit down.
So we're kicking off day 10 of our trek to Everest Base Camp. We're leaving Lobuche and heading a couple hours up into the Kumbu Valley to Gorakshep. Puppy's tired. And this big puppy is tired. Just need to make it up this little hill.
Definitely tell we're back on the main Everest Base Camp trail. If you look on the path, you see people lined up one by one, making their way to Everest Base Camp. A lot of those people will go to Everest Base Camp, take their picture, and come down to a town called Gorakshep. We're actually getting to Gorakshep today, and tomorrow we will overnight at Everest Base Camp.
Kumbu Glacier. Kala Patthar just below the moray.
Shut up and sit down.
A little bit out of breath, keep going up and down, up and down, up and down. We're going really slow. We've got lines of people being herded like cattle along the trail. Hopefully not too much longer before we split off the trail to go to Gorakshep.
There's Pumori, Kala Patthar, a little hill there with the trail we're going to do later, 5,500 meters.
See the town of Gorakshep up just below. And along that trail, next to the Kumbu Icefall, is Everest Base Camp, where we will be in 2 months. Just up there, the clouds are going off the mountain. Behind it is the peak of Everest.
Made it to Gorakshep.
We're heading out on another fun acclimatization walk to the peak of Kala Patthar. It's going to be about 5,500 meters high and should have great views of Everest.
The trail goes up to that ridge line. Hey friend!
taking my damn breath away.
Well done.
Alright, so we made it here to the top of Kala Patthar. Kala Patthar thing. Almost dead. 5,500 something meters. You see all the mountains behind us. Everest is unfortunately shrouded with clouds. We saw it earlier. And we got to the highest point of our trek towards Everest Base Camp. Closer, you can see all the orange and yellow tents for Everest Base Camp.